Asia in Bangalore. It's near Jatpur. This mall was inaugurated on 27th of October and today is 29th of October and the time is 2 in the afternoon. Come, let's check out the outlets in this mall.
Ground floor of the mall, all the outlets in the ground floor was open. All the well-known brand outlets like Skechers, Crocs, Titan, Woodland, Reebok, Pantaloons was in the ground floor. The mall was super crowded as it was the first weekend after the mall opened. Most of the Bangalore public were in the mall. There was heavy traffic jam near the area and it took us some time to enter the mall. We even entered some of the outlets to look at the collection. There was an artificial park kind of setup where people were chilling out and having fun. Of the mall was very well done. If you look at the chandelier, it was looking so beautiful. Me and Jesse captured it in the camera and we loved it.
We tried Burberry, Versace shades in this outlet.
What is that show?
This one, thick frames.
Try on two more.
See, here one was there. This is the
back. Yeah, you can try that one. Which one is this? From Versace. Versace. Yes.
How's it? How much is this?
We moved on to the upper ground and the view of the artificial park was so beautiful from this floor. We captured some beautiful moments together. Luxurious brand outlets were not open yet, like Coach, Michael Kors and many other luxurious brands were yet to open. We moved to the first floor and this outlet of Mazaba was looking so beautiful. We entered home center and checked the collection. Everything was looking so beautiful and so good. cat lovers will love this. This is Jessie's daughter and her husband. We then entered lifestyle. We finally went to the food court, but it was so crowded we were not able to have anything. We just had boba tea and got back home. Thanks for watching. If you like the vlog, kindly like, share and subscribe to our channel. We definitely need your support. Until we meet next time, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye everyone.